hooking up on the first date, is it wrong or is it right? So we'll go around the table on this. How quickly, you know, do you have a three date rule? How long do you think you should wait before hooking up, having sex with the guy? Let's start with you. Go ahead.
I personally am I think it's demisexual person. Is it like I have to have a connection with you? Sorry. There's so many, like an intellectual sexual connection. Yeah, yeah. Bro, like I honestly, like I could do the deed first night, but I will not give a fuck about you. You know what I mean? Like I would rather get to know you as a person. Like, and that sucks. You know, it'd be like,
shout out to Zerka. Yeah. Shout out to Zerka.
I would rather get to know someone. I'm definitely someone's like, I'd rather get to know you and then commit into something once it's like we have a connection, you know, because it makes that act so much more like worth it when you know who this person is and you guys connect. Mm-hmm. I'm not going to judge anyone if they do hook up on the first night. Like, I'm not someone that's going to judge someone if they do. All right. If they don't, it's not my preference, you know, but, you know, do you.
The last guy that you hooked up with, how long did you wait?
I think we know. Right. The next one. I think we have an answer.
Well, what's the answer?
The last person, I knew them for like not too long, but yeah.
Right away, pretty much, or
of course.
Like there's times where it does happen, you know? It's not all the time, you know?
But the last time. It was. I thought you were demisexual, though.
I see a clip. I see.
I mean, sometimes you just, it's crazy because sometimes you just get bored and it's like, there's something to do. But, you know, I'm not going to say.
Sure.
Tough.
What about you? Yeah, what do you think?
I think momentum is very attractive. So it's like people that I will have that energy with, it will just be there from the get-go. But the more you can build up momentum, so that's really attractive.
Sweet. Wait. So just I want to add one point to this question. Going back to you, what's in addition to how long do you think you ought to or should wait? What's the fastest that you've ever hooked up with a guy? So 10 seconds, 10 minutes.
Oh. 10 seconds.
Did it take only 10 seconds?
You know.
Did it last only 10
A minute,
seconds?
An hour, I mean, 3 hours, so.
I mean, I've definitely, like, I've had one-night stands before, whatever.
What is the quickest, so basically, first meeting to P and the V?
It's not like instant. It's not like we're in the bar, let's go to the bathroom, do some bathroom shit. No, it'd be like, end of
three
the day,
hours.
Maybe, has been for me, like, beginning of the day, and then at the end of the day, be like, all right,
yeah.
That's how you should do it.
You know, right. Like, but not, never like a couple hours. That for me personally, that's just like,
sure, sure.
Plead the fifth.
Plead the fifth. Wait, so, but your previous answer was you got to go with momentum or something?
Yeah, here, like,
can you scoot your chair into the.
Momentum is more attractive, but I don't.
Can you define momentum for
a
us?
A build up. The more that you have a connection with someone, the longer you go without wasting connection away by making a move, right? Just having that connection, that being
maybe
enough.
Maybe anticipation.
Right. Correct.
Would you not argue though that anticipation and like that momentum builds the longer that you wait and.
It's not like the longest you go, like, it's not the longest you go, but it's to say,
I'm not saying it's
just
like
just based off who I'm attracted to doesn't mean the quicker that it will be in bed.
So an hour? I'll answer. Shit, I was in my college days, you know,
that's
30 minutes. 30 minutes. Yeah, you're at a college party.
We're like all in our 20s, bro.
Probably
30s, right?
Probably less.
Like, what the fuck are we actually talking about here? Like, you know, like shit, like, no, sorry, not to interrupt.
Yeah. So look,
I was like, me getting into this mic.
I like her. She's funny.
Yeah, you are funny.
I'm a fucking.
You're just smiling a little too much. I don't know how I feel about that, man.
I'm a slut, whatever. I fucking, you know, in college, whatever. 30. So I did 30 minutes. So that's the bar for any of you guys if you're feeling shy about revealing it. Do you want to reveal or not?
Right on, Kappa Sig.
I was not in the fraternity. What? Sorry, we didn't hear.
Same day,
fair enough. What about
biologically men lose interest, right? After there are exceptions to that, but like, you know, scientific.
I disavow.
Really? Yeah. Okay. Well, that's what I've heard. Well. But yeah, if I'm interested in a guy, obviously I'll wait like a couple of dates. But I have in the past.
But if you're not interested in the guy,
I mean for a serious relationship. I mean for a relationship worthy. If you just find someone good looking, I've been on a date before. I slept with them at the end of the date. But I knew I wouldn't have done that if I wanted a serious relationship with them.
Wait, you didn't want a serious relationship with him?
No, just wanted to hook up. So I'll hook up with them on the first date. But if I wanted, this guy's husband material, I'm gonna wait it out.
Isn't that interesting how that works? So the guys that you're like,
meh,
nah, not gonna, but I'll
you reward them.
I'm just curious, has this ever happened to any of you guys? When you weren't in a relationship, you were willing to have a threesome, and then when you got into a relationship, you weren't willing to have a threesome anymore? Has this happened to any of you guys before?
Well, who's had a threesome? Anybody?
You have five?
No, no. But.
Interesting. Okay.
Okay, you said same night, and then, but if the guy is relationship material.
Yeah, but that's because I've been taught that. Like, it's not that, like, you're told all the time you have to wait 3 dates, like, you have to build it up. This is what I hear, so I don't know.
But Mac Miller was very attractive, so you just had sex with him immediately.
Something like that. Okay.
We didn't even touch that one. Rest in peace.
All right. But am I crazy? That's what we're always told, no?
No, 100%. No, I definitely feel like men are easy. They are sluts. So if it's like, if I see a guy, like, you're willing to fuck me, if I fuck you on the first day, you're no longer attractive to me.
Mm. Oh, you lose attraction for the guy.
Oh, absolutely. You just let me fuck on the first day? That's so crazy.
Wait, so even though you engaged in said
behavior. Yeah, but I already knew it wasn't going any further because he was already willing for it. I was like, all right, cool, let's do this then.
What if he was like just super attracted to you? He didn't have any qualms about sleeping with you immediately. And then he actually did want a long-term relationship. If the guy wanted a long-term relationship with you, but you guys did hook up quickly, on your end, despite his desire to have a long...
You do know that, right?
What do you mean?
He's not going to... If he wanted to marry you and you let him fuck on the first date, he's going to fuck you. You do know that, right?
Yeah.
Just ruined an opportunity for some dude who may want to be in a relationship with you.
But I didn't want to be in a relationship with him. Why is it about him?
But let's say there was a chance that you did.
I wouldn't have fucked him.
Okay, right. But the thing is, it's not his fault if he tries to have sex with you on the first date. There's like think about all the guys out there that are like, she made me wait, but there were all these other dudes that she didn't want to be in a relationship with. So 100%. He just let them hit. Like they just got to hit.
I don't think you should do it often. Like I definitely feel like, I don't think you should do it often. I don't think you should just go out and be like, not wait for material. Let me just fuck you. Like that's kind of slutty. But it's like I feel like if you catch a vibe and it's like, damn. I'm not, it's not giving relationship, but it's giving, we can have a cool night, like all about the vibes.
I'm curious, has that ever happened because the guy is either like really good looking or really high status and you just don't think you can get him to settle down and that's why?
Never. No. I just like, I get the ick really fast. Okay. Like you wear the wrong jeans on the date and it's just like, really? I don't know. I just like, I get the turn off fast. If you tell me all water tastes the same, I don't even want to think about being in a relationship with you.
Tastes the same?
Exactly. What? Like one guy, he was like, what's the difference? Can you give me a Fiji water? He was like, what's the difference? They all taste the same. Never saw that man again.
Wait.
Whatever he is drinking,
definition of
water
at higher standards. And it's like, salt water.
You never saw him again, but did you have sex?
No, I didn't. He wasn't even worth sex. Like now, I'm.
He wasn't even worth sex.
Yeah.
Wait, hold on. Just to be clear, he said he drank Fiji water, and that was the deal
breaker? I asked him to get me a Fiji water. He was like, probably about getting Wawa. He's like,
Fiji. Wait, you like Fiji water? First of all.
Fiji water.
Fiji's dog shit.
You think so? I mean, I like essential. Essential's my favorite, but I do like Fiji water. Fiji water.
I have to.